Ladies, welcome to our top eight. Yay! It is time for you to find out what your challenge is next week. But before we get to that, there are a couple girls in here in our audience that I would like to recognize. Zuzu Bella and Victoria Visa. Can you please come to the stage? Hi, ladies. For those of you that are following us on Facebook, you know that we had 13 girls apply for our part of season 3. Unfortunately, we could not accept everyone, as these two girls were not able to participate in this season. But even though they were not selected to be part of our competition, as you can see, they are here tonight, driving all the way from Saginaw to show us that they are here to support their sisters in any way. And I definitely think that they should be recognized, absolutely. Victoria and Zuzu, thank you for coming and being here tonight with us. As you know, we had a couple girls in this year's competition who unfortunately were not able to fulfill the obligations to participate in our contest. Tonight was our first elimination, but the fact is, we do still have two open slots now. So ladies, as a thank you for being great sports and for being so incredibly supportive and something that you are now, I'm sorry, supportive to something you are not a part of, how would you like to be a part of our contest starting tonight? Yeah? Are you in, Victoria? Please, and I'd like to present our two newest members of our competition, Zuzu Bella and Victoria Visa. They will be here joining us next week. Has become our top 10. It is time for us to find out our next week's challenge. You'll be competing in a runway challenge, and the theme is going to be the Golden Girls. The Golden Girls. Yeah. I need for you to bring your best old lady realness to the stage. And the main challenge next week, you'll be working with a partner, and the theme is infomercial. You and a partner will take the stage and sell us a product of your own choosing. It is up to you to convince our judges to buy what you are selling. Mimi, since you are this week's winner, you get to choose who partners with who. Please step forward. I would like for you to pick your partner first. Veronica? All right. Mimi and Veronica, our next pair will be Yolanda and Karina. Arsenic? And virus. Kara and Zuzu, which leaves Victoria and Alina. Fantastic, thank you. Give it up for this week's winner, Mimi. You have your partners for next week. You will also be judged by our main judges. Give it up for Diamond Danae. As well as DJ Monica Parker. We want to thank Gabriella Stratton for joining us tonight. Give it up for our beautiful soul. Next week we'll be joined by our season 2 winner of Divergence Drag Race, and her name is Zinia Sanchez! These are our ladies for our second week of Grand Rapids Drag Race. Make sure you guys tune in next week. Join in starting at 10:30. We're gonna have a fantastic time. Diamond is not gonna look like a human next week. And Monica will have a different hairpiece on. So, I'm still gonna be black, and I'll be here. I love you guys, thank you for joining us. It is early, it's not final last call yet, but drink up, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for these girls. Victoria, Visa, you may exit the stage. Mimi, Versace, Veronica. Give it up for Arsenic. Give it up for Pirates. Yo, yo, yo. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you next week. DJ Timmy, take it away.